No, it isn't.
You ever see that movie, Dick Tracy? Come on, Warren Beatty.
I would smash that dude like a neighbor's pumpkin on Devil's Night.
Same. Well, Dick Tracy used a similar machine to slow down and decipher the speech of an appropriately named character, Mumbles.
What?
Let me show you. This is Mr. McMurray's answer at normal speed.
Ready?
Now this is his answer slowed down.